too, man.
Hello?
Slick! Oh, you must be...
I'm telling you, 2.7 millimeters.
Hey,
how about we see which one of you two is for real?
Hey, we coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you.
They're too far ahead. We gotta catch up to them if we want them to stop. This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now come if you can handle it.
Oh,
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually. Stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
Am I gaining on them or is that my imagination?
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
They're driving into Polito Bay. Traffic might slow them down.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them. It's about time.
Hey man, you know how hard it was to drive slow enough to stay with these fools? Let's have a real race. Well, I ain't waiting around, man. Let's go, but don't mess up the cars, you hear me? So Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South L.A. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
Asshole!
Yeah.
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars, this is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway. Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they work. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's a real...
What you were to me. I see your house. I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that. What's your angle, Mike?
What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just a smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy in...
Gentlemen,
give me that car, dog.
Bring it in.
Got me, homie. All right, you know how to work that face recognition shit already?
I'll figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Why don't we see if this thing picks up my man on the ground?
Finally, some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town!
Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on him and look out.
Roger that. Garage on
motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit!
Living the ride to Los Santos International. I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody. For you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I
You know, if this
down.
Beauty was a woman,
shit, man. Need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dawg, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just...
go.
There you are! Mr. Richards has been worried sick.
Oh, who's this?
I'm strangely excited. It's not strange at all, actually.
All right, spray tan.
I don't know who you think you are.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are! Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security! I'm Solomon's assistant!
Material has to speak to me! And the material in Solomon's picture is mute! We're going too fast, man! They're not meant to go this quick!
Can I just say I was just in this for the promise of strong drugs? I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely! But I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well.
If we hit something at this speed...
Hey, Mr. Madrazo.
Get me on the headset. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Nope.
And it's gone.
Hey, you see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
This guy's going down any minute.
Good. Let's hope he don't take out some poor farmer while he's at it.
Only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here. You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 and Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do it.
good, Chop. Getting robbed, she.
What the hell?
Oh, fuck.
Studio security!
Dumbass! He's not carrying one of our props!
Get out of here! He's crazy! Dang. He's a crazy!
Shit, is that security?
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims.